Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace ABS sensor, or also known as speed sensor, on BMW 3 Series from 2005 to 2013. Stay with us guys and we'll show you how to do that now. So, not very complicated procedure. We'll demonstrate on the front right side. Front left side will be identical procedure guys. You need to jack the car up, always use a jack stand, put the wheel just in case if the car falls on you, the tire will catch it, so it's not going to kill you. Okay, and now, okay, we need to turn the steering wheel to the right if you're working on the front right side. If you're working on the front left side, you need to turn to the left. Now, let me show you quick, okay, where that sensor is. Okay, it's, okay, right here. This one, you can see. And when you follow the wire, okay, it goes all the way towards the back in that box right here. Okay, this is the box. So we're going to go ahead and open that box now. Okay, and the blue cable is the one for the ABS sensor. Sometimes you might have two of them. Okay, you press on that side, you pull it out. Okay, perfect. Now we need to pull it out of this bracket right here. We have one more, and now it's a free sensor. Okay, let me just get a good view here. Now with an Allen wrench, okay, Allen wrench right here, 4 mm in our case, we need to remove that bolt. Or 5 mm Allen wrench. Remove the bolt. Okay, now you pull it straight out, and this will be stuck sometimes. Really bad. And this one will be because of all the corrosion. Okay, let me show you now. If you get ABS light, always remove, okay, remove the sensor and clean them. Those deposits right here, that's metal deposit from the rollers, from the brakes and all that stuff. And if it has too much, it's not going to read correct. And if it doesn't, okay, if it doesn't, it's not going to give the correct signal to the computer, and as a result it's not going to work. So all we need to do, wipe it, and we'll have a video how to test it as well to show you if it's good or if it's not. So thank you guys for watching. You just put everything back together in reverse order we took it apart, and don't forget guys to subscribe. Many more videos to come, and see you next time.